with your throat dry and your tongue so clisty, and your breath so short and runky, and a rawness in your ozzle that you can't fitty clunky, and your pattings all is sluging on the bullies of the corns like an angle Dutch, you'll twingle when the pale oss pony prance. Be as coxy and as pretty as a pitney pale bird, but you'll craze like riffled ellens, and you'll unglither like a shard. You may think you're safely stabled when the bottom eps is shut, but the Dernses will give way, and over the trestle you'll be put. For all time will sweep you out long, plain as any griggling broom. Take the sprawl all out your chains, yuck, and foochie forward, nick and croom. And then fate will turn you hover like the grouter of a plough. Lay out and foochie under, and you went no when nor how. But I think, when I'm going westward, like my people, now forgot, I should like to ask a favor, just to see each well-loved spot. So I might never leave old Cornwall, nor part from her rugged shore, for she's in my bones and spirit, and I love her evermore. I'm hers, both mind and body, and whatever good I've done, come from out the heart of Cornwall, she's my mother, I'm her son.